The first evacuation flights for French tourists stranded in the Pacific territory of New Caledonia have left the capital, Nouméa. Commercial flights are still suspended, but military aircraft have begun flying in and out. New Caledonia has been rocked by violent protests, which prompted Paris to declare a state of emergency and send in security personnel. Unrest erupted over planned voting reforms, which indigenous groups say will dilute their influence.